Price is. The fabulous 60-minute Price is Right. Terry Miller.
Thank you. I said welcome to The Price is Right. Welcome to the first show of the 15th year of The Price is Right on CBS. Very few shows ever last that long, and those that do are usually in decline. And here we are, many weeks, we're still the highest rated show in all of daytime television. And It wouldn't be true without nice people like we have right here in our studio audience and you at home, and we thank you. We sincerely thank you. Now, I would like to have you see the first item up for bids on The Price is Right. Well, this gentleman is not up for bids. This is Mark Goodson, the creator and owner of The Price is Right. Hello, Mark. A wonderful surprise.
Thank you. I've come to celebrate this 15th anniversary by offering myself for bids to either of these two ladies. Now, actually, I have brought you, not me, but a little poem which I've written, and I would like to read it with your generous attention. And I will, would you mic me, honey?
Of course I will.
All right, thank
Always.
You. All right.
You know, I recognized you the moment you came through the door. But where'd you find these three? Who are they?
I'm here to pay tribute to The Price is Right, which took off like a rocket and stayed in flight for 15 fantastic years. And that deserves cheers, fireworks, and a great celebration. And I'm proud to lead the standing ovation. Now, 15 years is a marathon on the television screen. We were all much younger when we started this scene. Bob, I guess you were about 18.
Well, not quite. 17, I believe.
And as for Janice, Diane, and Holly, golly, even though you are now the rage, when we started, I'm positive you were underage. Tiny tots perched on Barker's knees while he gave you the lowdown on the birds and the bees. But seriously, I raised my glass to the entire Price is Right clan. Every woman and every man, those who joined the ranks after we began, and the early birds who pioneered the original plan, like veterans Frank Wayne and Mark Breslow, who won our Emmy statuettes and made our early dreams and our bets pay off. And the other faces we seldom see, but take it from me, they're essential to flying our Price is Right plane, such as Roger Dobkowitz and Kathy Greco and Philip Wayne, and so many more good right hands galore. Announcer Ron Roddy and the CBS crew. Fellas, we'd be out here with eggs on our face if it wasn't for the likes of you. And here's to Mike Brockman and his network staff. They're relying on us, but they're really the better half, and that's no laugh. And I offer a bouquet and a hearty hooray to you and the audience who've watched us through the years. To you, our humble gratitude, and for you, our special cheers. And I can't let this anniversary end without mention of our dear good friend, Johnny Olson, who loved the show, the audience, and each and every game. Johnny has a permanent place in our hearts and in the Price is Right Hall of Fame. And finally, there's the Ben Hur of our chariot race, the star who sets our style and our pace, the veteran with the Boy Scout face. And Bob, forgive a question from an envious tongue, but how in the world do you stay so young? Ladies and gentlemen, Bob Barker and the Price is Right. Thank you. And because we know Bob's heart is not only with The Price is Right, but with the wonderful world of animals in which he's so involved, I have a check we made out for $5,000 to the Dorothy Jo Barker Memorial Fund for Animals.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much. The Memorial Fund, the income from the Memorial Fund goes to the Southwest Missouri Humane Society in Springfield, Missouri, where Dorothy Jo was born and where she grew up. And this will do a great deal of good for a lot of animals. And I do thank you.
15 more years, Bob.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Very generous. What a generous gift. All of us are very fortunate to be associated with such a dear man as Mark Goodson. We really are. He is probably the most talented of all creators of game shows and the most successful and a very important part of the success of this show. Now, here is the first item up for bids and the Price is Right.
A new sailboat. It's the NFL Court Sunfish with fiberglass hull. It withstands the elements better. Great fun for the entire family. A boat can be carried on your car top. The Sunfish, Bob.
And that will go to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. Lawrence, what do you say?
$950.
$950. Talitha, what do you think?
$1,500.
$1,500. Now, Ralph.
$2,200.
His bid is $2,200. Terry?
$760.
Her bid is $760, and I want, Ralph, you got the first booze of the 15th year, if that means anything to you. Actual retail price, $1,395. The winner is Lawrence. Lawrence, you will follow me. Take you right back here to the big door. Over here you are, Ralph. Now, or Lawrence it is. Lawrence, look what we have for you. Open those doors, please, and show him safe crackers. Diane, will you swing that door back and show him the two prizes you can win, Lawrence?
First, a new sports car. The Dodge Daytona, the American-built high-performance front-wheel drive sports car with aerodynamic styling, high technology, and full sports car instrumentation. The Dodge Daytona comes with these options: California Mission pearl coat paint, an outside dual power mirrors, and a new camera outfit. From Agfa Gevaert, the compact 35mm camera with snap-on flash, plus an automatic slide viewer and 12 rolls of Agfa Chrome film with processing. A prize package worth $10,053.
Lock that safe, please. Now, if you crack the safe, you get the camera outfit and you get the automobile, Lawrence. And the combination of the safe is the same as the price of the camera outfit. And in that price, we have a 0, a 6, and a 3. You set the first dial on the first number in the price, the second on the second, and the third on the third. Go right ahead. And if you get that right, you'll have the combination of the safe. $360. Didn't take you any time. Turn that wheel. Now, pull on that handle. And the first winner of the 15th year is Lawrence. And there he goes. He's not going to wait. He's going to claim that car. That's great. Lawrence.
Congratulations. That's great. The first honorable thriller of 50 years. Right over there and pick up the pink slip. Goes to Lawrence. Be back after these words.
Watching us 14 years ago when we started all this?
I sure was.
Have you been a loyal friend and true?
I sure have.
Have you been watching us 5 days a week, day
I
in and
sure
day out?
Have.
What?
I sure have.
Have you ever missed a show? That's what I thought. Let's just go on with the next item up for bids and the Price is Right. A handsome roll-top desk. Roy Hill's massive roll-top desk and matching oak chair, constructed of oak solids and oak veneer. It features several drawers, letter file compartments, and locked file drawer from Roy Hill, Bob. How about a bid on that, Laura?
$1,400.
She says $1,400. What do you say, Talitha?
$1,000.
$1,000.
Ralph? $1,800.
His bid is $1,800. Now, Terry.
$875.
You know, Ralph, this audience has booed everything you've done so far. Did you offend someone out there in the line? Is this the way things go wherever you go? Has your life been like this?
Not usually.
Well, I hope it gets better here, too, Ralph. Actual retail price, $1,260. And you win, Philippe. Is our winner, and she is going to play a pricing game right over here. Hi, Talitha. Here you are. Let's show her some more prizes, fellas.
A new dishwasher. From Thermador Waste King, a dishwasher with complete cycle selection, including a 30-minute short wash and powerful steam cycle, stainless steel interior, too. When performance counts, Thermador Waste King. Or a new car. The Plymouth Horizon ME44, a fun-to-drive, front-wheel drive car with contemporary Euro styling and a handy hatchback design. Comes with California emission and automatic transmission.
Now, Talitha, you can win the second car of our 15th year, and if you win that car, not only will you win that car, but we will send a car just exactly like that to someone who is going to play along in this game. And the person who is playing along is Mrs. Ray Katz, who lives in Spring Lake Heights, New Jersey. Mrs. Ray Katz would love to have you give me the numbers and the price of that car so that you win the car. What do you... Now, we have everything 0 through 9 on the board. What do you want to start with?
7.
Number 7. Let's light up that 7. And we did.
4.
Number 4. Where is that 4? That's in the dishwasher.
5.
Number 5. Here comes that 5. Now, one more number there, and you own a dishwasher. And so does Mrs. Katz.
6.
Number 6. Give her the 6. Well, $645 dishwasher. What did she need to win that car? She needed a 1 and a 2 and a 0. I was doing my Lawrence Welk imitation there for a moment. You needed the 1, 2, and the 0, but you do win a dishwasher, and so does Mrs. Ray Katz in Spring Lake Heights, New Jersey. And we'll be back with another pricing game after this. Rod, what is the next name on your list?
Bob, it's none other than April Miller. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hi. You almost didn't have any place to put that button, April. What are we going to bid on next, please?
A new home gym. The Wiener Family Fitness Center has more than 20 different muscle-building, fat-reducing exercises and adjustable weight stack for personalized exercising from Wiener Health and Fitness.
April, what do you bid on that?
$895.
Ralph, what do you say?
$600.
$600. Now, Terry.
$890.
Wait a minute. Now, wait a minute. You don't mean that. You're just doing that. Now, I should point out that during the last commercial, they found out that Ralph is a police officer in Bowling Green, Kentucky, and he threatened to arrest the whole audience, and they're just being defiant. Terry, you bid $890. All right. What do you say, Laura?
$891.
The actual retail price is $800, and the winner is Ralph. Now, Ralph gets a cheer or two. Ralph, pleasure to have you up here. I want you to know that your trip from Bowling Green will be well worth it. Are you on vacation?
Yes.
And you've had a wonderful time, I hope, in California.
Yes, celebrate my 25th wedding anniversary.
Great! I think with your 25th wedding anniversary and our 14 years and the beginning of our 15th year on CBS, it would be appropriate that you win, look at this, a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash. A chance to win up to $10,000, but you have to work for it, Ralph. I'm going to start you off with just $1. Move him down, please. And you have to work your way up to $10,000. Now, what is the target price, please? The target price is $1.70. There are two products here that are more than $1.70 in price, and you don't want any part of those two products. You move up to $10, then $100, and so on, by choosing products that are less than $1.70. Now, Rod, what are the products in the game today?
Bob, we have Niagara, America's number one selling spray starch, helps prevent the deep penetration of soil and stains for a crisper, firmer finish. Niagara spray starch. Sun Giant Extra Moist California Raisins in a double sealed box to keep them fresh. There's something good under the sun, Sun Giant Raisins. With the great taste of chocolate in your chocolate chip cookies with Hershey's Milk Chocolate Chips from Hershey, the greatest name in chocolate. No nonsense pantyhose with 16-point contouring to make you look and feel terrific, and that's no nonsense. 16-ounce can of Diamond Day shoestring carrots, delicious in salads or as a vegetable. Brighten your meal with Diamond Day shoestring carrots. And S&W Garbanzos, an attractive addition to soup, salads, stews, casseroles, or marinated for hors d'oeuvres, Bob.
Now, do you hear that undercurrent out there in the audience, that mumble, 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 mumble? You're probably the only one in the studio now who doesn't know what you should choose here. But you're the guy who has to do it. Pick out one that's less than $1.70.
And when are they in, the garbanzas?
The garbanzas are 39 cents. Move them up to $10, please. Next stop, $100. What do you want next?
The carrots.
The carrots coming up. Price of the carrots is 59 cents, $100. Next stop, $1,000, Ralph.
The raisins.
The raisins, he says. They are $1.59. Take him to $1,000, please. Now, you can take that $1,000 and quit right now if you wish. Or you can try to pick out the one remaining product that's less than $1.70. If you do, you win $10,000. But if you don't win $10,000, and you lose this $1,000. Now, do you want to go on, or do you want to quit?
I'll take the $1,000.
He's going to take the $1,000 and quit. Can you believe this? Now, just a moment. You're booing poor old Ralph again. But you've got to remember, when you want him to go on, you have nothing to lose out there. He has $1,000. Now, if you're so smart, audience, now wait, which one should he have taken? Starch? The starch. Most of them are saying starch. And you would have won. That's right. The chocolate chips were more, and the pantyhose were more. But Ralph, you have $1,000, and I hope you enjoy spending it. And we have the first showcase showdown of this show coming up after this.
Beach cordless electric iron. Enjoy cordless ironing, self-cleaning versus steam, Silverstone Soul Plate, Hamilton Beach. And now here's Bob Barker with our showcase showdown.
Spin that wheel, Ralph. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. You get $1. We'll give you another $1,000. You won $1,000 in the grand game. And we'll give you a chance to win $10,000 more with a bonus spin. Now, you have look at this, folks. He has 95 cents. You have turned those boons to tears, and he doesn't want to spin anymore. All right, Talitha. Poor little Talitha. Spin the wheel. It's not the pleasure, but I guess the displeasure of being the first one to lose a game in the 15th year on The Price is Right. You're trying to beat 95 cents. You didn't do it with your first spin. You have 40 cents and spin that thing again. Here we go. What she gets right here will be added to that 40 cents. 60 is right. Someone out there is a mathematician. 60 is what she's looking for. And, hey, look at this. Well, that's a good score on another day, Talitha, but it won't do today. Thank you. You had to beat 95 cents. And here's Lawrence, who won the first car in the 15th year on The Price is Right when he cracked that safe. Trying to beat 95 cents here now, Lawrence. And Lawrence has not done it with one spin. He has 45 cents to build on, and away he goes with spin number two. Spin number two, he's trying to beat 95 cents. He got 45 in his first spin, and in his second spin. Well, Lawrence, it didn't work out. But you won a new car. Thank you very much. And Ralph, you won the first Showcase Showdown, so you're going to be a part of our showcase at the end of the show. Right now, we have this for y'all.
Melvin Hoddy. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Melvin. How are you, cowboy?
Beg pardon?
I saw the high heel boots as you rounded the corner. I saw the belt, the shirt, and the hat. You are a cowboy, aren't you?
Not anymore. I used to be.
Were you? Where were you a cowboy?
I rode horses for the cavalry in 1937 when that was the Army's way of getting around.
Really? And I will just bet that one of your lifetime heroes is General George Patton.
You got it.
Yes. He was quite a cavalryman, wasn't he?
I was a bugler, and I still blow a pretty mean bugle at for firing for, like, yesterday. At
Not on this show, you don't, Melvin.
Not on this show. Okay.
I'll bet you do, though. I'll bet you do. What's the next item up for bids, please?
New children's furniture. Delta brings you their Love Connection of durable, versatile juvenile furniture featuring the easy one-step folding Love Buggy Stroller, Dream Bed, Cradle, and Musical Walker, Bob.
You're the first bidder, Melvin.
$1,000, Bob.
He says $1,000, and I look right in the eyes of the lovely Terry.
$800.
$800. Now, Laura.
$810.
What'd you say?
$810.
Okay. April, I want your
I'll
bid.
I'll say $1.
Her bid is $1. Actual retail price, $918. And you win, Laura. Come on, Laura. I want you to come right over here. We're going to give Laura a chance to win a couple of prizes now. Right up here beside me, Laura. And then I want you to do an about-face and look way over yonder at those prizes.
A new washer and dryer, and a lovely dinette set. First from Bozoff Dinettes, the clear glass top sits upon a rattan base. The four chairs have rattan backs and upholstered foam seats with chrome frames from Bozoff Dinettes. And second, a new washer and dryer. The Hotpoint Multi-Speed Extra Large Capacity Washer with Hand Wash Control System for small and delicate loads, and dryer with automatic dry control and removable upfront lint filter.
Now, Laura, you told me that you've been watching our show for 14 years, so I know that you have seen the clock game, haven't you?
Yes, I have.
And I'll bet you've kind of played around with it there at home, haven't you?
Oh, yes, I did that.
And I'll bet you'll have no trouble winning both those prizes in 30 seconds.
Well, I hope not.
I hope not either. Now, we're going after the dinette set first. Let's show everyone the price of the dinette set. And one thing, Laura, let me remind you to be sure and listen to speech, whether I say higher or lower before you give me your next bid. And you will start now bidding only on the dinette set. Go.
$600.
Higher.
$800.
Lower.
$850.
Lower.
Oh. $700.
Lower.
$600.
Higher.
$650.
Higher.
$675.
Higher.
$680.
Higher.
$690.
Higher.
$91, $92, $93, $94, $95.
You got it, Laura! You know what? You did very well. You did that in only 20 seconds. Now you're warmed up. You'll have no trouble with this next one. But, you know, I almost did something that I have never done in 14 years. I wanted you to win that so badly that when you got to six something and it was higher, instead of saying higher, I started to say 695. And I don't think they would approve of it. What?
Why didn't you?
Well, maybe I will next time. Now, let's show everyone the price of the washer dryer. Now, the clock will start with your bid on the washer dryer. Go.
$850.
Higher.
$9.
Lower.
$9.98.
Stop the clock. Now, I don't know what was your last bid. You said 900, and I said lower. Uh-huh. Then you didn't. I don't know what you were doing from then on, so I'm going to stop. Okay? Now, you've established that what was your first bid, 850? All right. It was higher than 850, and it's lower than 900. We know that now. Yes. All right?
850, 860.
Now wait till I get ready. Okay, go.
860?
Higher.
61, 60,
higher, higher.
67?
Well, it's 898, but Laura, I want to thank you. You've been a fine contestant. And there is more Price is Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
Contestants, Row Rod.
Bob, I bet it's Deloria Harvey. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome aboard, Deloria. Here's the next item up for bids.
A new entertainment cabinet. Ashley Sight and Sound combines a complete entertainment center with bar, lighted glass track, and glass enclosed side cabinets for display and storage from Ashley Furniture.
I'm so fascinated, I see myself in the mirror back there. You see, I can't concentrate on what I'm doing. Deloria, what do you bid?
$1,500.
She says $1,500. April?
$1,375.
Her bid is $1,375, Melvin.
$1,340.
$1,340, Terry.
$1,700.
$1,700. And you've all overbid. The lowest bid is $1,340. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $1,340, Deloria. What do you say? $1,200, April.
$1,175.
$1,155, Melvin.
$1,175.
$1,150.
$1,150,
Terry. $1,100. And again, you have overbid. Lowest bid is $1,100. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $1,100, Deloria.
$950,
April.
$1,001.
All right, Melvin.
$900.
Terry.
$900
is his bid. Don't try that. What?
$910.
The actual retail price is $1,000, and the winner is Deloria. April missed that only $1, but she went over. She did $1,001. Come right back here with me, Deloria. On my right, and look what we have on my left.
A fabulous trip to Fiji. We'll fly two of you round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to Fiji, a South Pacific dream for two. Fly to the enchanted island of Fiji, enjoying the comfort and service of Continental Airlines Pacific Flight. Enjoy a seven-night stay with Continental Breakfast daily at the Hyatt Regency Fiji. Offering fun, sun, and sand, the hotel is located on the beautiful Coral Coast and Coralivu, just a few steps from the waters of the blue Pacific.
Is that trip $3,145 or $3,879? Tell me correctly, and you're on your way to Fiji.
$31.45.
She says the right price is $31.45. Are we sending her to Fiji?
Yes, we are. Have fun, won't you? Bye-bye.
Yes. Another Prices game after this message.
Kaufman, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Right down there on the end, Nancy. And here's the next item up for bids.
A new range. This energy-saving tap and gas range with convection air oven bakes and broils with forced air, has waist-high broiling, automatic pilotless ignition, and clock control, and black glass styling from Tappan. And to the winner of this range goes a supply of reflector fans. Make your gas range look like new with reflector fans by Range Clean. Fits all gas ranges, easily clean to their original luster, Range Clean.
Nancy, what's your bid?
$8.25.
Her bid is $8.25. Now, April.
$9.26.
Okay, Melvin.
$900
even, Terry.
$800.
And you've overbid. Lowest bid, $800. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $800, Nancy.
$620,
April.
$85.
Melvin.
$675.
$675, Terry.
$600.
$600. And the actual retail price is $7.99. The winner is April. April, will you join me right over here, please? Oh, April, I have good news for you. I have good news for you. It's sitting right over there.
A new minivan! The Dodge Caravan, revolutionary family transportation. This amazing front-wheel drive vehicle is smaller than a van on the outside, but bigger than a station wagon on the inside. Comes with these options: outside dual remote control mirrors, B195-75 R14 tires, two-tone paint, sunscreen glass, California emission, and power door locks.
You can win that van, and you can win all of these prizes as well.
UltraPad Full, the better-fitting mattress pad with a unique custom corner. Easy solution for a well-tailored bed from Perfect Fit. Dutch Boy Paint. It never lets up. It always looks good. It works hard for your money. Dutch Boy. Hamilton Beach's Deluxe Chrome Drink Master Milkshake Machine. Two mixing speeds for fruit punch, pancake batter, and more. Hamilton Beach, Scoville. A blouse from Jonathan Martin. Now in silks, linens, and other naturals for that custom tailor book. No one dresses a woman like Jonathan Martin, Bob.
And the game for you is Switcheroo. We have the prizes listed right there on the board. And the prices with one number missing. The numbers are right here. You put the right number into the slot to complete the prize. You win the prize. You have 30 seconds. Go. Here she goes with the two. $28 for the blouse. And the three. $33 for the paint. And the four goes in the van. Five. And she has them all in. I'm gonna make you change here. And she has them in place. She steps back over here and show her how many she has right, please. One right. You can leave them alone and know that you win one prize, or you can have another 30 seconds to switch them around. What do you want to do?
A switch.
Go right ahead. 30 seconds more. She has only one right. Hurry up now. All right. Now, the one that she did not change was the minivan. Do you suppose she has that right? How many does she have right now? She has two right. What is one of the prizes that she wins? You win the paint, $13. Now, what else does she win? The minivan. She had it right and you knew it. Congratulations. We're on our way to finish today, but we're not finished. Okay, showdown number two after this.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive a personal color analysis and swatch packet from Beauty for All Seasons, plus a fashion update and seasonalized set of cosmetics, including Magnetic Compact from Beauty for All Seasons, and Premets, premium quality in the famous green box. Premets cuts up tender without sticking together. Also, from Alcide Corporation, a beautiful table lamp featuring a postmodern vase with ring neck, sheared muslin shade, and three-way turn switch from Alcide Corporation. Now here's Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown.
Laura, all of us would love to see you win $1,000. Spin that wheel. That's fine. That's going to get all the way around with no problem. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. You have 20 cents. Do you want to spin it again?
Oh, yeah.
Sure you do. Big spin, Laura. 20 cents. And to that, we're going to add... Hey, Laura. 90 cents total. That's a good score. All right, Deloria, spin the wheel, see if you can beat that 90 cents. There she goes, after that dollar. We've given away a minivan and an automobile. Not in the one spin. 35 cents, you may make it for a dollar this time. 35 cents plus what you get right here. Trying to beat 90 cents. What I started to say was, automobile and a minivan already would be appropriate to give away $11,000 on the first show of our 15th year. 35 and 55 gives us a tie. All right, you go over there. You and Laura are tied at 90 cents. Now, they'll have a spinoff if you don't beat them both, April. Here we go. Yeah, April has a problem there trying to... She doesn't have enough hands. April, you have... 45 cents. Spin it again. Everybody's glad you're going to have to spin again. There she goes. 45 cents in her first spin. She's trying to beat 90 cents, so we're going to have a spinoff between Laura and Deloria. And we're going to have a spinoff, aren't we? All right. Thank you very much, April. Laura, you act over here at the wheel. Deloria, you right back over here, please. One spin now. And get it all the way around now. Big tug. Oh, that's... You're getting better at this. You know that? Yeah. Now, you still get $1,000 if you get a dollar in a spinoff. And in the spinoff, you have 55 cents. Back you go, and you spin the wheel, please, Deloria. Beat 55 cents, and you're in the showcase. And as it slows down, I see in Deloria's future perhaps 85 cents. You win. You'll be in the showcase as soon as we finish this. Top winner in the showcase, Deloria. Runner-up, Ralph. And here is the first showcase.
This showcase begins with an elegant living room. Ayers Chairmakers Peacock Boutique. Handcrafted pieces and split bamboo featuring a decorative high-style concept. Hand lacing on curves of arm and the new brush white finish enhances design and materials from Ayers Chairmakers. And you'll step onto luxury when you step onto these 60 square yards of carpeting. Fifth Avenue from Galaxy's Markless Beauty Collection. Luxurious durable carpeting of Anso 4 nylon reduces footprints and vacuum marks from Galaxy. And to keep your carpeting looking new, this vacuum system. From Filtex, a permanent and complete built-in vacuum cleaning system provides more cleaning power, more convenience, more quietness of operation. Price includes installation from Filtex. And the whole family will enjoy the great outdoors in this new trailer. A Hilo trailer ideal for today's car. Safe, easy to tow. Just flip the switch. And almost like magic, it raises automatically for spacious living from Hilo Trailer Company. And this showcase can be yours... If the price is right.
Deloria, are you bidding or a passing?
I'm passing.
And Ralph, you're bidding. What do you bid?
$8,000.
$8,000 is his bid on that showcase. Now, Deloria, this showcase is for you.
Your showcase is filled with prizes designed to help celebrate the start of our 15th year. Yes, folks, we are throwing a party. And if the price is right, that means lots of music played on a brand new jukebox. The Sapphire 90 Jukebox from Rowe features 200 selection phono, 130-watt amplifier, and full stereo system, digital display, and exciting lighting that can dance to the beat of the music. And we figure everybody at the party is going to be thirsty, so we'll need plenty of cold beverages served on a new bar set. Entertain your friends with this bar and two stools. Bar features pecan wood and stained glass with locking liquor cabinets. Stools swivel for easy mobility from Lee's Bars and Stools. Of course, no party is complete without a cake. And to celebrate the beginning of our 15th year, our cake is decorated with 15 $100 bills. Finally, when the party's over, we'll be taking everybody home in this brand new pair of Thunderbirds. are four Thunderbirds with luxury interior, power windows, light group, and other standard features, plus these options: 5.0 electronic fuel V8 engine, front carpeted floor mats, automatic overdrive, illuminated entry system, white striped tires, tilt steering wheel, speed control, six-way power driver's seat, rear window defroster, air conditioning, electronic AM/FM stereo with cassette, style road wheels, power antenna, power lock group, and California emission. And this showcase, filled with prizes designed to help celebrate the start of our 15th year, can be yours if the price is right.
What's your bid, Deloria?
I bid $26,000.
$26,000, and we'll be right back. Here you bid $26,000 on your showcase, and the actual retail price is $38,485, a difference of $12,485. Ralph, you bid $8,000 on your showcase. Actual retail price of Ralph's showcase is $17,581, a difference of $9,581. You win, Ralph. Gloria, thank you. You've won $19,381 in prize. Is this your wife coming here? Gladys, this policeman came out here from Bowling Green, Kentucky, and collected, didn't he?
Thank you.
Yes. This should be a wonderful 25th anniversary. Congratulations to both of you on the anniversary as well as all the prizes. Bob Barker, say goodbye, everybody.
Rod Roddy, speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.